Hey guys, this is a recipe that I use for ramen noodles, so let's start cooking. Okay, we just put the unsalted butter in. Bismillah.